Is an update tonight to last weekend's chaos that unfolded in South Jersey. The Gloucester Township Police Department releasing pictures of three additional suspects. On June 1st, during Gloucester Township Day festivities, hundreds of teenagers began fighting and causing a disturbance. Officers say the three suspects were captured on video kicking and stomping a defenseless victim. The town's fair happened at Veterans Memorial Park. That fight was captured on video on the basketball courts.